And if you grew up in the 90s, most likely you watched Saved by the Bell, and also Where in the World is Carmen Sandiego? Oregon Trail. Probably one, like maybe your first computer game, you played it.
Absolutely. You died of
dysentery, huh?
I did several times, you know, and my friends, they always just kept going, and I was the one that just wasn't strong enough, wasn't tough enough out there for the wild, wild west. All right, now the company Pressman Toys is launching some new board games based on the classic television and computer games, and they're available now exclusively at Target. So we are going to start with, I think, something that we both have a mutual love for, Oregon Trail.
Yes, the Oregon Trail. So
near
it's the
and dear to our hearts.
The hunt for food game. So what you do is you gather your fellow travelers, you hunt for wild game, you search abandoned wagons. You got to collect 600 pounds of meat to win this game.
Yeah, that was my favorite part. Remember, like everything else was just like, oh, you got to ford the river. Oh, that's no fun.
It's that was a fun
game. Oh, good, I get the opportunity to hunt. Yeah.
All right. So play this game on its own or as an expansion to the Oregon Trail card game, and it's for 2 to 6 players, ages 12 and up.
All right. Next up, another personal favorite. I really wanted to compete on this show. Legends of the Hidden Temple. Remember, it was on Nickelodeon.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah, the game is here, and 6 players will begin their journey. But only one will earn their chance to enter the temple and retrieve the lost treasure.
But beware,
to earn this privilege, you must endure tests of fortitude and intelligence, winning the pendants of life to protect you from the dreaded temple guards who are protecting the artifacts.
Do you have what it takes to take on all 3 rounds and escape the temple? This game is for 4 to 12 players, ages 12 and up. And then there is this. You ready? Carmen Sandiego. It's a card game, and you're on a top secret mission to recover the greatest treasures known to mankind, the Grand Canyon, the Statue of Liberty's torch, and more.
Your assignment is to apprehend Carmen Sandiego, track the location of her hideout, and determine which loot she stole. It's for 2 to 4 players, ages 8 and up.
And then probably my favorite, the Bayside Tigers. Yeah.
You would.
You remember the principal, Mr.
These,
Belding? And now you can relive
people.
Saved by the Bell. Once you've collected one card of each character or 3 cards of a single character, you have won the game. And they have these cards here. They've got like Kelly and Screech and Lisa.
Yeah. I'm trying to decide if I'm more of a Screech or a Zach here.
I think you're a hybrid of this. You know, I mean, a little nerd, a little hottie. Like, I think it's a good combination of, don't you think? I mean, really.
Somewhere in between.
All right, so this is for 2 to 6 players, and this is ages 8 and up. Although 8-year-olds are going to have no idea what Saved by the Bell is.
All right, so we're not going to do the rest of the show just because we're going to be in the back playing with these.
Yeah.